Two balls and no strikes on Ryan Rohlinger. I'm just kidding. He'd look great in green. Here's a drive to left field. Way back. That ball is gone. And we knew it was out of the park. Was it fair? It was. Just waiting for the call from the third base umpire, Travis Carlson. That ball was over the Piedmont Natural Gas picnic area on the grass hill behind the picnic area. It was way back there. That might have been the longest home run we've had hit yet this ballpark to left field.